was planned. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place?
Who are you?
Enough of this. Who are you really?
Hello.
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself.
Cool.
We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down.
Taran Malakos.
And I escaped to this desolate place.
Good choice,
the
by the way.
Here. It almost took me.
Well, you look taken. Kind of.
But I conquered it.
Did you now?
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes.
The Zabrak horns.
These savages only respect strength.
Hmm.
And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
Oh, you used the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times.
So they are. Do you want to
consume us if we do not stand with each other?
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber. It has a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you?
It's ripped.
Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. And I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family. And I will teach you to control the power.
Oh, hello.
Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters.
Oh, that's a lie.
Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Well, this is gonna be interesting.
Power. You are mad, Malakos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind.
Mm.
Our bond is eternal.
Your
wow,
sisters
that's...
are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
This is bad. That's in his Salem, she just said. Oh, this isn't good.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Knight Sister of Dathomir, you face us all!
Cool.
Run. No.
Who said run? Well, fuck it, I'm out of here. What the hell?
Seer! Seer! Tell Grace to get the mantis running!
What's happening?
The Night Sister! She raised the dead! They're after me!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! And you're leading them here?
Yes!
Captain, prepare for takeoff!
Hold on. Ah, I'm being swarmed! Leave me alone! Got it. Perfect. Well, that was a nice plot twist. Get us out of here now! I don't think they will survive. Who cares?
What happened? Did you find the tomb?
Yes. And then, no, kind of, maybe.
Your master's lightsaber.
It broken.
I saw him.
Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire.
Well, finally, story time. I'll get the s'mores.
They brought Shirley in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself.
For sparing her or killing them all?
Because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future. That we could move on.
Did Luke actually get... Well, canonically, I don't think he did.
Get up.
I need a new kyber
crystal. I can't change what I did no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
Good question.
You're gonna start with this.
I need a new lightsaber. Bury the past.
Build a new
Kill it if you must. And build a new one. Good. Get someone for a second level, he's got a fraud behind him, like Luke Skywalker. Ilum! We went to Ilum! But this plan is controlled by the Sith. This isn't good. Well, when you need Kyber crystals, you go to Ilum. I'm guessing we're still early enough in the Empire days that we do not get Ilum totally ravaged by Palpatine.
Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah.
I'm always tested.
But I'm ready.
I don't Let's do mean this. Just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You still kept that?
Still struggling with the dark side. Even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
Ignite it, and it's red.
You will always struggle. But that is the test.
Uh-huh. Still don't trust you, though. It's don't know why, just don't trust you.
That makes us who we are.
Can I get that feeling? I do not trust you. Seriously? Ah, it's not a double bladed one.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Let's go get ourselves a kyber crystal. For anything else, let's see the plans. New seedlings planted. Why do they look so white? I think they're freezing from this environment. Like, seriously, they just turn white for some reason. That's all? Yeah, it looks like it's all. I mean, I don't think, like, Ilum can sustain flora. Okay, question. Can I do anything with that new lightsaber that I just got? Well, that's broken to heck. Surprisingly, those are the parts of Jaro Tapal's lightsaber. Like another. Why is it white? Like everything looks so much brighter in here. For some reason. Would you actually have Valorant's power and control? Passion and strength. That's pretty good, power and control. And the switch of power and control is what? I have the second power and control. Power and control 2. Do I have power and control 2? No, I have power and control. I mean, considering it's a double blade lightsaber, I should still have, like, the other part should be working, shouldn't it? Oh yeah, my bad. Emitter. Get to Umbaran, peace and justice, other than wisdom, power and control. So this is the power and control one. It's still short. What is this? Magus. Well, this is pretty cool. I like it. I would take this one if it wasn't for... When would I get more crystals? Anyway. Well, it's broken. Still. Don't know what I was expecting. Anyway, just change the look of it a bit. You guys staying on the ship or off the ship?
It's been a long time since I've been here.
Yeah.
As you know, many Jedi have come to Ilum to find their Kyber crystal.
I remember.
Master Yoda guided us to the entrance, but after that we were on our own. Not
something you remember?
I wasn't accustomed to, but that didn't make it any less challenging.
I remember that episode of the Clone Wars.
Strict protocols. Prepared for everything. Or so I thought.
Yeah, like Jedi was a strict...
You can't know everything.
Teacher.
You can only trust that you are able to handle whatever you face.
Nice.
May the Force be with you, Cal.
Yeah, good luck.
Anything could happen here, but I'm ready.
Are you?
Cal. But also know that no matter what happens, good or bad, there will always be another challenge to overcome.
Isn't there always?
Is that supposed to uplift me?
No.
It's supposed to remind you that you're doing everything you can, and that failure is not your fault. Only giving up.
Got it. Anything else? Wow, it's white in here. Where's Grease? Okay, landing pad is done. Things considered, I think I'm gonna change my outfit for this one. Yeah, this is the brightest. Oops, wrong button. I think she have like a white poncho. Which is this? Savannah. You know, I had to go to the Hypershell? Was the Guardian? And the Guardian? Was the outfit? The Guardian, yeah. That fits. So that changed the colors of BD1. Nah, he says like this. I'm gonna make Mantis like blend into the environment. What's the brightest color? Hopefully they will not find it, it's gonna be white. Yeah, like smuggler would work. Like the golden accents, I think they're gonna be pretty much visible, but yeah, like that. The blue thing, maybe I can think like the grayish part, it's gonna be visible against me. Yeah, let's leave it green. Left or right? Left.
It's the Jedi Temple.
Ooh.
It's been a while. Yeah. I remember.
There's a temple in Elam?
Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When there were Jedi.
A lot of wind. It's a good thing it doesn't bother me when I just ignite this. Overall, 5 chests and 3 secrets. I think something's walking here, but... or falling. Yeah, the rocks are falling. What, actually, no, I'm gonna stick to my green outfit. Pathfinder. I'm not having those climbable things on my hands right now. And Poncho says it's a guardian? But now we're gonna stick my fucking freaking favorite one. I don't think I'm gonna have to, what's the word, dive around here, but I wonder would the wind carry me. I guess not. If this is the path forward, then I want to check the other path. Hello, secret.
Younglings, the time of the gathering is upon us. Use your skills wisely.
Uba neba ochi. Enter the gathering. Younglings came here for the sacred rite of the gathering, a test all Jedi must pass to build their lightsaber. Okay, there we go. It's worth it to go back. I don't think like this particular... what's the word? Wait, there's a chest in here? Freaking where? This is... huh. Okay, let's retrace our steps. I mean, the only possibility I see is above this pillar. Merde. My bad. What the heck? I didn't even know this happened. Huh. Where is there a chest here? Oh, okay, my bad. I assumed that only this small place was the frozen lake, but nope. It's this whole place, so yeah. Ah, whatever. Gotta keep on moving. There was nothing about a Jedi. Consider that it would make sense if it was a Jedi temple in the room. Even though I didn't see it, but. Have I checked every nook and cranny? I don't think so. Damn wind. So strong. Now that's still the lake. At least it should be the lake, considering I just basically traveled around.
Looks like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice.
Don't worry, this isn't the first time I've been here. Here. Okay. Now I'm here. What is this? I have the gloves again. Anything else, the puppy definitely. Why don't we have him two lightsabers though? Where is Seer's lightsaber? Problems. Nope, I don't think so. Like, climbing like this looks a bit fake to me. What is this place? Interesting. Well, if all else, I can scan this. We're good at that, aren't we? Gathering room. Gathering room lies at the entrance to the Crystal Caves, used primarily as a meeting area. Jedi Master brought younglings here for instruction and meditation before they began their sacred search for Kyber crystals. Okay. Let's do this again. Frozen solid. Oh well, can walk from here at least now. Biddy, did you know that? What? Okay. I didn't notice that. This is the entrance to the cave. I'm not certain. Should we go in through here or. Before anything else, I'm gonna go check. Well, I can see the mantis. Okay, like that sail sticks out like a sore thumb. Let's see what's above. As above, so below. Hold on. Examine what?
Not much to see, is there? We should head back down. My face is going numb.
You think? Ah, I need a lightsaber to pass through here. I think. Found a chest, but. Is that a hat?
The great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials.
Marty Cameron. A memorial placed at the meditation site often used by the venerable Jedi Master Marty Bucky. makes me kind of like Jedi have nicknames, weird. Cameron. He returned here many times over the course of his life to reflect on his adventures and achievements. So yeah, that was progress, but... Well, I need a lightsaber to get there, so... All else fails. Question, did I get? Shattered leg, 87%.
To be beautiful.
It still is.
The warmth is nice.
It shouldn't be though. Magnifying window. Creed of six. Built by the Jedi Masters who constructed the temple on Ilum 1,000 years ago. Always 1,000 years. Like recently I found that like a time measure that everyone uses. This window magnified natural outside light for heat. A beam of intense light generated through the large glass portal was then diverse to specific area of ice that melted under the heat. I don't think anyone else can roll in one spot.
I remember this room.
Jedi Temple.
Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force. With that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too.
I mean, it's a good thing we remember. Where can I plug it in? I did something. Weird. Seeing as this is progress, well, anyway. Light enhancing crystals. Crystals arranged within the temple enhance light to focus heat on specific areas. As the light beam melts the ice, it opens hidden passageways known only to the Jedi. Ah, bullcrap, this looks like a passage. Anyone can figure this one out. BD, I don't need anything from you. You got good statue job, of a Jedi Master. A statue of a venerable Jedi Master adorns the central chamber leading to the Crystal Cave. Carved hundreds of years ago, it served as a symbol to the sacred wisdom, enlightenment, and perseverance of the once great Jedi Order. Mm-hmm.